Hey there, Scorpio, and welcome back from the weekend. Well, cloudy with a chance of storms today, Scorpio. In fact, maybe even an accident, so please be careful. I hope you watch your horoscope in the morning on this day. That's because the moon is in Aries, making you hyper aware, putting emotional focus on your day in and day out reality. I call it hyper awareness. Now, what it really is your body, your health, the people around you. It's your lifestyle, how you feel in the moment. And how do you feel moment to moment, by the way? If you don't feel good moment to moment, well, there's a reason for that. But the reason why this is more intense than usual is it's not just a moon in Aries, it's a full moon in Aries. So one could say this is probably the most dangerous moon of the entire year for a Scorpio to miss light cast a disease or have an injury, especially with Aries. Aries can lead to injury really quickly. Now, if you haven't been to Soul Garden before, I will explain. I'll explain nonetheless. A full moon is, in fact, a tug of war between the sun and the moon, right? The Earth is in the center. And although it's gorgeous in the sky, it is in fact tugging on us, and in our lives there's a tug in two directions as well. For you, there is the needs of the moment. That's what you'll be most hearted by, or your heart will be most inspired by today, Mercury retrograde, is your needs of the moment. And you'll really probably feel righteous about your needs of the moment. But remember, this month it is about you digging stuff out of your subconscious and pulling weeds from your soul garden. So if you get really angry or really upset today, there's a good chance it is in fact reminding you of some time in the past where this looked just like that, or vice versa. And we're moving into chapter 3 of Sun and Libra, which means in the next 10 days, it will be time to finally pull these weeds. So if you find yourself really upset or overreacting to something, stop and ask yourself, is this a weed? Is this a pattern from my past? If that's the case, let it go and pull the damn weed. All right, Scorpio, that's all I have for the day. I'll see you tomorrow with more. Live, love, be.